that much to say. I live in Palm Beach County, and I'm here, and I live in the western Palm Beach County, but I'm opposed to Olive Oil Florida. Everyone in our county bought their properties without Olive Oil Florida here, and everyone in Palm Beach County has to traverse the roads to get to the east or to get to the west. When I first read about this, I heard about public, it was going to be privately funded, but now I'm hearing words like fast track and to make it for federal funding and mysterious funding and balance of debt and equity. And we don't know really where the money is coming from or how much is really not, you know, loaned. The two beneficiaries of this I see are Miami and Orlando. I don't want us to become workforce housing for Miami. Miami's already built out everything. They don't have any vacant land left. They can only bring in more enterprises. So I'm totally opposed to this. This will negatively affect our quality of life. 32 trips, trains. This is crazy. And road closures and people being rerouted. This is going to have negative effects and will ultimately be footing the bill, because if this thing fails, they'll walk away and we'll be holding the bag. So I hope that everyone will take this into consideration and oppose this. Thank you.